was a company man. He kept his hair trimmed short and his sideburns shaved. He's a brill cream man, he liked Swiss and ham. He drank beer out the can on Saturdays. He was a company man. Vernon was a company man. His hat glopped onto his head like a bottle cap. His face red like a topographical map. And he could chat like a bird when there was nothing to say. He was a company man. He's a company man. Ex-wife, an ex-kid, an ex-dog, an ex-house. He played footsie with a dead man's spouse. Then the Marlboro man dug him an early grave. He's a company man. He's a company man.